I got to steal pussy. If you don't know how to steal pussy, I'm fixing to teach you. You gotta wait till she go to sleep. You're watching television, you're watching her. You're watching television, you're watching her. You're watching television, you're motherfucking watching her. And they ain't sleep. Stealing pussy's like war. You gotta sneak up on him. And when they make that move, they roll over you. Then you take these two fingers and you pull the cover off. Now they're lying on their back. Men, they ain't sleep. You're gonna run into a problem, the panty. When you start to remove the panty, it'll get stuck right here because she's on her back. But she'll help you. She'll do something like, Now you gotta slide them down, you see. You start sliding them down, now you're gonna run into another problem when you get them at the ankle. When you slide them off, now you got, the legs are closed, but she'll help you once again. Now fellas, when you start to penetrate and you get half of it in, they're gonna play, they don't feel nothing. But when you get it in, stir it like coffee. Stir it like motherfucking coffee. You know, like that spoon be in that cup? Clink, clink. Go, clink, 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 clink. Stir that motherfucker like coffee. Now, when you get it in and you start stirring it like coffee, that's when she open her eyes and ask you a fucked up question. What you doing? You know what the fuck I'm doing.